Thomas Clayton Tommy Wells, born February 27, 1957, is an American politician, social worker, and lawyer from Washington, D.C. He was a member of the Council of the District of Columbia where he served as a Democrat representing Ward 6. Wells is now the director of the District Department of Energy and Environment, DOEE. Appointed January 2015, he is chiefly responsible for protecting the environment and conserving the natural resources of the District of Columbia,